Lynch were standing next to each other, fighting the good fight together. Now, everyone knows, I've known you guys the longest. I've known you guys for almost over 10 years, right? Over 10 years, that's right. And Charlotte, I mean, every time we had a car ride together, you always had to say a little something about Becky, didn't you? Don't worry, I never told her. And Becky, don't look at me like that, because you know every, you know, personal conversation we've had, you always had to do a little dig at Charlotte. I didn't tell her though. So Bianca, I'd be afraid choosing teammates for your team next time, because I'm sure the same thing's going on when you're not listening. I get it though, I understand. Two egos clashing, fighting to the top, I get it. Because, Becky, it seems to me that you're okay with being picked last. You were a last resort. You're used to being a loser, being picked last like you were in school, probably. Look. War Games is one of the most brutal matches of all time. And you need a total cohesive unit to be successful in this match. And we all know the only real team walking into War Games is Damage Control.
Bayley, you're out here alone, no? Where's Damage Control? Oh, no, I know. Damage Control is a real team, right? Where are your team members? No? Where are they? With Asuka?
Okay, Bayley, you think Charlotte and I can't get along? Well, I didn't come to Chicago to talk. I came here looking for a fight. So, how about any two of your dopey little team take on the two of us in the main event?
That's exactly what I wanted, Becky, you big old idiot. So we will see you tonight. You know what? I thought we were going to have to wait till War Games to see this implode, but it's going to happen tonight.